At the gate now will be class number 62. Class 62, if you can indicate now, here at the country, it is a pleasure to score the junior ones. Mr. John Randolph, the VR judge, will be looking for 5 through the gate. 5 of our purebred country, please play the junior horses.
Well, you better, oh, John, bring it back. Yes.
Oh, he is bringing it down. Boy, then you can just go.
Right, who's going to try to add any more?
That's why.
Okay. And we'd like you to bring your horse back to a normal trot, please. Back to the trot, please. Trot your horse. Okay, riders, that completes your rail work. Work on the rail is now complete. Bring your horses to the center, please, and line up. Bring your horses in and line them up, please. This is class 62, the pure rail. In our class 62, here we have a much pleasure for the junior horse. Judged in first place, received the Blue Ribbon Trophy, the winner of the class number 335. 335 was a flash of fire. John Ramsey in the irons. Ken Frazier Diamond and Izzy Young from Moorpark, California, the Olympics. Second place awarded to number 167. 167, that's third place to number 258 is the fire dancer, Nestor Gonzalez in the irons, Jennifer Diamond, and Josiah Young of Moorpark, California are the owners. Fourth place, 145 is C.P. Alexandra. Mark Stinson in the irons. Cal State Polytechnic of Pomona. And fifth place, 242. 242 is SKF Starlight Toast. John Chavez in the irons. Rona Griffin of San Luis Obispo. Congratulations to our Blue Ribbon winner of Flash of Fire, John Ramsey.